Gone stream tonight. Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Happy Saturday.
Yeah.
Saturday. I know what day it is today. Wow. So tonight we are just going to be doing a really chill maintenance stream. We're just going to take care of some maintenance we need to do. Maybe do a little bit of boring building. A little bit of...
We have some more time to chit-chat with you guys, you know.
We're going
to
kill some cows. No. I should save the cow massacre till later.
Save the cow massacre.
Maybe I should just make a whole bunch more cows.
You can make more cows.
I'll make more cows, but I won't kill them yet.
We have a list of things that we were just going to do offline because they're not epic.
Okay, I'll eat.
Yes. Because they're not the most epic stuff. And, we want to save the really good stuff for... when we're doing the streams. But I think last time we asked you guys, should we do that stuff offline or should we just have a really chill maintenance stream? You said maintenance stream, so we're just going to do that and hang out. Mm. You should make us tiny.
Yes. yeah, I know how to do things, yeah. So we're going to be recording the OBS just in case. Anything crazy happens that we need to cut out and send to the editors along with the real stream footage. But I think that we're just going to try to leave this low pressure, and we're probably not going to turn this into a highlight.
Probably won't be a highlight.
That's definitely not what we're aiming for. So it's just going to be chill things. Should we pull up the list?
Yeah.
I miss the pink-haired little Miss Beef.
Miss Beef.
That's from our last stream. If you haven't seen that highlight or anything like that. We named one of the characters Beef.
Thanks to the chat.
Thank you, chat. That was the perfect name. That was one of the most entertaining aspects of the entire game. I know a lot of people really like it. One of our friends Wood really likes it, who plays a lot of games.
I'd be down to play more. I feel like we probably did the most annoying part of it.
Yeah, we probably did the most annoying part and then we quit.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just Caitlin and I were talking about it, and I think that we just love the freedom that Minecraft gives.
Yes.
And we don't want to read
There's no Lulu.
Quest logs.
There's no Lulu in this.
Oh my gosh, no Lulu. Lulu, the annoying person that we should get rid of.
Hey, Mr. Nicholas, how's it going?
Hello. Thanks for setting up all those commands. We're excited to see some at work.
Evan just showed me a bunch of them. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of new Nightbot commands. Yeah.
All right. So widen the pathway from the house to the farm. That's one of the top things on the list.
Yeah.
I don't know how necessary it is, though, because we so rarely take that path. I think one thing I'm going to do right now that I know I'm going to do is I'm going to start fattening up the cows.
Cool.
And by fattening the cows, I mean feeding them.
Cool. Yeah, just don't slaughter them yet. I'll save that for the stream.
Yeah, I think it's this stuff that we
Alderaan,
feed to the
welcome
cows.
To the stream. Glad you like the channel. Pray to our savior Beef. Yes, you guys have commands. Ah, thanks for sending the list. There's some fun Minecraft-specific ones, too.
I like the eat command.
Yeah, it's very necessary. We would have,
especially for me.
Yeah, especially for you. Yeah. Oh, the quote. I didn't see that one. That's awesome.
What was the quote one?
Words are hard.
Ah, nice. Oh, there's multiple quotes. Quote one. Oh, yeah.
Oh, whatever. Glad you liked the soap video this week. That was super fun. We actually have another. We're going to have two soap videos in a row. We've already finished the next video because we are
on top of things because we are responsible content creators.
Yeah. And so we have another soap video coming up. That's a little bit different. I heard eating noises and I was like, are you eating the cows? What's happening?
No, I'm feeding them to the cows, and there's so many cows that I don't even know which ones I can feed anymore. Wow. Repopulation. Achievement unlocked. That's
stop.
Great. Oh my gosh, look at how many cows there are. Ah! Ah!
Oh my gosh, I'm loving the quotes. No. Nice.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man. Oh, it's Dario. Welcome to the stream. Oh man, 3 a.m. It's late. How are you up?
Okay, that's enough cows for now. They're gonna grow up. Yeah, I've made them all. They're in timeout now. Timeout now. Let's see.
Yeah, you can harvest some. I mean, I guess I could do stuff too. I'm just having fun reading the chat.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Hi, everybody. Hello, Aria. Only 4 quotes for now. I think they're awesome. I'm sure it'll grow naturally as time goes on.
You know, I think we should have a crafting chest out here.
Just because you don't want to go back inside?
Yes. You know how lazy I am.
What is this chest? Nothing. What is this chest? Nothing. Okay. What do we want to make those other chests? We can organize.
Yeah.
Have organizing streams.
We can do...
We could break up some stuff.
We could do like... I don't know.
Because we have like books and gems.
One thing that I need to do is I need to run back into the nether to get the other nether rod or blasting rod from the chest.
No, you can't do that right now.
I can't do that right now?
No, that's the thing for mainstream.
Just running to the nether real quick?
You don't know what's going to happen in there. No. This is a boring stream, everyone.
Where's the beef?
Where's the beef? Thank you, Sir Guido.
I think I might need to replant some of...
Oh, me Starbuck, hello. Colorado sounds nice. I imagine it's cooler than it is in Houston.
I might replant some of these potatoes to be wheat instead.
What was that noise?
It's an achievement unlocked. Oh. We're unlocking all the achievements. We're so achieved today.
So achieved. Yeah, I am just relaxing at home while Evan does the work. I'm just making sure no one steals our stash.
you're a guardian.
How's it going out there?
It's going well. I'm just harvesting and planting some.
Cool.
Yeah, and I can take some of these too, because I'm not sure if we're gonna need them for. Oh my gosh, there's a cow on the loose.
Okay,
I can kill this cow, right?
Yeah, you can kill him.
Because he's on the loose.
Yeah.
He's reckless.
Is he one of ours that escaped?
No. Maybe.
It kind of sounds like there he was like.
No. Pardon?
No.
Well. Yeah, you're right.
Saying no. Hey, no. TJ, how's it going? we were telling Mr. Nicholas earlier, but thank you guys for doing so much work on the Nightbot commands. They're super awesome.
Yeah, much, much improved from the nothing that they were that I had set up. I had not done the proper amount of research to set that up. Oh, sun is setting soon. You know, I wonder if we should catch those llamas. We have enough saddles, you know?
I think you should save that.
But they're there. Okay.
They're there a lot.
Okay. Yeah. I'll save it.
Boring stuff.
Just boring. Just farming.
Like, I'm renaming the sign from organic to animal. Super exciting.
With Evan and Caitlin. Yeah. All right, I'll just harvest a bajillion potatoes.
Yeah, this is like, harvest those potatoes, cook those potatoes.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Hello, oh. Hello. Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, this is really neat. There's like, what other commands are there? You can do !! commands to see the commands. There's a list that you can see. Oh, yeah. Is the sound good? We messed with it a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Let us know. Ooh. Favorite Studio Ghibli movie? Probably Spirited Away from me. Or Howl's Moving Castle. 2 top ones. What about you? Probably the same.
Especially for some sentimental reasons. Spirited Away, number 1. because we watched that together before we were dating.
That was the first
and
time.
We held hands.
Yeah, we did. That was the first time I'd seen it.
Yeah. No, no. Did we hold hands with Spirited Away?
Yeah. Oh, God dang it. I can't get inside.
Yeah, that was exciting.
Oh, hard day's work.
Yeah. Good job, Katelyn.
Thanks.
How risque. Risque is blocked? Come
oh,
on.
That's silly.
We can add risque to the allowed words.
Oh, Ponyo
was
good
really
one.
Cute. Yeah. Ham.
I can't say that too loud. So the supervisor used to really be into lunch meat. I mean, she still is. She just doesn't get it very often. But I would go, I can't do it. I would go, Lucky Loves Ham. Like in the Ponyo ham voice. And she would just come running from wherever she was. I can't do it now because I have no ham to give her. But
yeah, we don't want to
we can't use it falsely.
Yeah. So we don't want to betray her trust.
Yeah, we can't betray her trust. I'm making sure she didn't hear me. A sink strainer paint pour. Oh, yeah, I've seen those. Those are pretty cool. That would be fun to do. We also want to try that that string pull art. I think that would be fun to do. And there's been a couple other things. Hydro dipping. It's like everything Jenna Marbles has done, but people keep commenting. And I kind of want to do them too. So I think that'd be cool. Oh, Totoro. Totoro is a good one.
Yeah. We need to build a wall around the animals to make them quiet.
Can you do that?
I don't know.
We could just move them farther.
They're mooing too much.
We could move them farther.
Composter. Okay, I need those little half slabs.
Oh, Aperture. Yeah, you got to see some Studio Ghibli. It's so good.
So good. I love it.
That creeper just walked into the water. Look at him.
We should kill it.
I feel like I was going to do some organizing or cooking. I'll cook.
Okay, yeah.
Should I separate? Should I have food in one and then other animal products in another?
Sure. Or maybe we could have ready to go food. that seems it'd be a good thing, maybe.
Okay, pre-cooked food. Yeah.
Yeah, cooked food. That could be something that makes sense.
Yeah, because we have two open boxes. I'm just wondering what we should put in there. Tools could maybe be. I don't know. How's that gonna make sense? Oh, we have map and paper and tools and in precious.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a composter. And a composter, what that allows you to do is you can drop in extra food that you're not using that you don't like.
Oh.
And you can turn that into bone meal, which will grow other types of food.
Cool. Yeah, that's
so
a good idea.
So if you have too much of one and not enough of the other, you can use the composter to kind of hack
rebalance.
The system, rebalance.
Hey, I got a question for you.
Yes.
So we have our books in our precious chest.
Yes.
And therefore I see you put paper in there too, but we also have paper in tools.
Oh.
What do you want it to be in?
Well, so maps should be under tools.
Yeah, what about
tool.
Paper?
Paper? Yeah, might as well leave it in precious.
Okay.
Because it's more of an ingredient like precious than
precious.
Tools.
Okay. Iron nugget. What's a nugget?
Ooh, thanks for the subscription, Hugo Craft.
Thank you, Hugo.
Craft DI.
Craft V.
Craft V.
Bear Tony, welcome to the stream.
Oh, hello, hello. Nausicaa, oh. I actually really liked Nausicaa. That was really good.
I'm trying to remember. I know
Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind. It's the one with the little creatures and stuff.
Oh, yeah. It was a little bit darker.
She flew. Yeah, it was a little bit darker at times. Yeah.
Oh, wait. Or am I mixing it up with Princess Mononoke? I might be mixing it up.
Okay, so is there water underneath all the dirt for farming? How did you guys farm several rows instead of just two? I think water travels 5 squares. Or at least
something
3.
Like that.
Because there's water underneath here, and all of this remains good. I think for sugar cane, the water needs to be right next to it. So this is kind of our farming setup.
Look at
3.
Us being pro Minecrafters.
I think that they can stretch 5. I think on my mobile game, I did it 5, and it worked.
Yeah, Evan has a mobile game that he plays with.
I'm Minecraft cheating on Katelyn.
I'm very upset.
I'm sorry.
As long as you don't do
anything interesting.
Anything interesting, yeah. Keep it like the stream, nice and boring.
Oh my gosh, Kiki's delivery service was really
cute. Oh,
that's
a cute one.
Yeah.
PhD Waffle Fries, welcome to the stream.
Oh,
glad
that's
you guys
an awesome
like
name.
The channel. I know.
I might want to like during this one, I might want to go and change some of the noises so that they make more noises.
More noises?
The like cows? Louder noise. No, not the cows. The follows and the subs and stuff.
Because
I think we try to make it like a little bit less intrusive for the editors and the edit, but it became a little bit too quiet.
Yeah, and sometimes we miss it.
Yeah, sometimes we miss it a little bit. Not too bad, but we just slightly miss it.
Yeah.
Potato.
Potato. Oh man, a lathe. A lathe would be cool to have. We also don't have one. It's not really very much space, but I've never tried it, but I think it'd be fun.
I think so too. We have a lot of organic
stuff.
Oh,
Aiden, that's so cool that your school is developing a makerspace. That's awesome.
That's really neat. I think it's great that schools are doing that.
I think it's so cool.
Okay, we have a lot of sugarcane now.
Have we tried my time at Portia? No, I haven't. No. We haven't tried that. But we're always looking for new games to play in between Minecraft.
Yeah. Stop walking on your crops. So, but I think you can walk on crops. You just can't jump on them, is my understanding. Oh, you know, I'm going to plant a carrot.
You have to try the blindfolded in the grocery store and cook everything you get. Is that a challenge?
Oh, my gosh.
Is that a thing people are doing?
That probably would be kind of funny. Hilarious.
That'll start the cooking channel. A lot of people, because we kind of joked about the cooking. We've joked a couple times about E&K cooking channel. But it probably wouldn't be a separate channel because it's like too many channels already.
Too many channels.
But who knows? We've done, you know, we used to never do art videos and now we've done some art videos.
Yeah.
I don't know. How do you guys mine for diamonds? We just go down to level 11 to 13 like everyone told us to and dig and hope we find something.
You know, I think I might equip my fishing rod and do some fishing at times, too.
Oh, yeah.
Although this doesn't have luck of the sea. God dang it, my old fishing rod had luck of the sea.
It's in the lava now.
It's in the lava.
I have dyed my hair semi-fun colors. I used to have it, like, solid black. I did that for a long time. I also did red streaks, like dark maroon streaks for a while. And then once I, like, bleached a strip of it underneath and I would just dye it different colors once the last color faded. So I did like blue and pink. Heaven's Ratchet Salon.
Oh, that'd yes. be so good.
Oh, you've helped me dye my hair black before because black's have. Like the easiest. You just put it everywhere and it's fine, you know?
Yeah. I can do that.
Yeah.
I might have gotten it on your face just a little
bit.
Oh,
it was all over like
just
my ears
a little bit.
And my forehead.
Just a little
but
bit.
My hair was black.
Just a little bit. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Oh, Katelyn, we're out of coal.
Oh, I could. Well, I don't want to go find coal because I might find interesting stuff. I'm just having fun reading the chat.
You know, I think we can go down to the very basic levels.
Mm. Ooh, have you, Mr. Nicholas, have you guys considered digging upwards into the mountain to have an upstairs? That could be really cool. That would actually be super neat. Yeah. We could make like an observatory.
Yeah, so like a second level, a second floor.
That'd be cool.
That'd be really cool.
That'd be really cool.
I want that.
I want that.
Let me see which way. Oh, yeah. I think we could do the very prep work for that. Because that would be great to have a second story with windows looking out.
But
all of the levels. I want...
As long as we don't disturb Steve.
We should put a window so that we can like see Steve on the fifth floor.
That's a good goal.
You know, I'm gonna start doing that right now, just because that sounds hilariously fun.
No, if it sounds hilariously fun, you need to save it for a stream where we're doing a highlight.
Okay.
Otherwise, when do you start recording? And if do you want to start recording? We can. We can go.
No.
Or do you want this to be a nice boring stream?
I want this to be a nice boring stream.
Stop digging. Go fish. Like, let's fish. Let's cook. Let's organize our materials.
Yep.
You made a hole to the outside.
I know. I'm horrible. I'm already messing up our house. I'll plug it up.
Thank you.
You know what we could do, Katelyn, that's really boring?
What?
I can lay down flint and then you can mine it. Or no, I can lay down.
Oh, we'll make some flint.
Yeah, I can lay down gravel, and you harvest the gravel.
Yeah.
Here, so come over here, and then harvest the.
How do I do it?
Turn around.
I don't know where you are.
This is that pile right there, and then you harvest it.
I need my shovel.
This is normal, not a shovel. Oh yeah, shovel. Yeah, sorry, my mistake. Yeah, and just keep on mining it. Yeah.
I don't really understand what's happening.
So you mine, and then I place.
Wait, so what's happening?
I think we should eventually get flint, right?
Just like by doing it enough?
I think so. This is mostly, yeah, we got a flint.
Yeah, this is perfect boring content.
The most boring it can get. Placing a block and then removing it again and again and again. This is away from keyboard farming at its finest. There's this thing called AFK, away from keyboard, and basically it's supposed to automate mining for you, but instead of doing it in an efficient way, it's just very manual. Did we lose some gravel? I think you have the gravel.
Oh, I have a bunch. You only have, swap?
Here, I'll get a huge stack of them.
Here.
Because I think we have...
There's all that I have.
Did we throw away all of the gravel?
Oh, maybe.
Because we hated it?
Yeah.
I think we did. We have no more gravel. Not that much gravel.
Ooh, a mountain home that's completely or partially glass. That would be so cool.
That would be cool.
Windows in the cave. Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, it's dark. Let's go ahead and sleep just in case.
Okay. Man, I think I would color my hair more often if I had lighter hair that I could color without bleaching it. But because my hair is so dark, I gotta bleach the crap out of it for it to take any color, and it just destroys it.
Rain Man, I looked into the AFK fishing farm, and I just wasn't able to see. Oh my gosh, that person's carrying a shovel. It's a zombie with a shovel.
He was gonna dig into our house. Get out.
Oh man, that's crazy. What you gonna do with that shovel? All that shovel up in this house.
I'm gonna dig your house.
Dig your house all up in this house. My words are so good. Because words are easy.
Hey, do you want to get more flint?
Oh, yeah. I got tired of that. I got bored.
It was too boring for you.
It was too boring. I got some coal.
I'm going to cook.
Okay.
What happens if you cook a nautilus shell? Cook that.
The nautilus shell, I think, is used to make a underwater breathing potion. So it's good, but not right now. We will soon be able to make potions, but not yet.
Dandelion, that belongs in plants.
This belongs in plants. That's outrageous. I'm going to complain to the sorting authority. So we don't have the mine cart set up. I was looking into AFK fishing. And you can't do it, to the best of my knowledge, on... on a Switch. You can do it in Java. You can totally do a bajillion AFK operations. Like in Java, you can do a whole bunch. On the Minecraft Basic Edition on PC, you can get some auto clickers and you can do some things, some shenanigans to do some AFK. But like Minecraft and Mojang or whatever, they in general don't want AFK to be an option for a lot of people. And it kind of makes sense because you can kind of cheat. Not really cheat, but kind of cheat to get a whole bunch of things for cheap when you do AFK. So it seems like they're trying to discourage that. Are my words making sense?
I wasn't listening.
Thanks.
I'm sorry.
Shows how good my AFK talk is.
It wasn't directed at me.
AFK is away from keyboard.
I got that much.
Whoops.
Oh, dang it. Sorry, it was me. Oh no, I did the wrong type of wood. It's not acceptable.
Burn it. You know, Katelyn, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do
maybe
the
it's
stairs.
Good. Maybe it's good because the food, we want it to stand out.
Yeah, it's good. It's good.
Food. Wait.
So... So if you place the torch on the floor and the gravel will fall, it'll mine itself. Will it still get the flint, or will it just burn up and no flint? Also, we don't have any gravel. We don't have much gravel at all. And again, we don't have any Minecraft carts. We could do a Minecraft cart going down into the underground. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, you can't. The flint just breaks. Ooh.
Poisonous potato.
I know, right? Isn't that crazy? We can make poison from it. Mm. Busy Bold. Thanks for the sub. 3 months. That's awesome.
Can you do anything with mushrooms or beets just like in the stove? What do I need?
Oh, yeah. We do need a rainbow sheep. We should do a rainbow sheep. Name it underscore Jeb and you get a rainbow sheep. But we should do that as part of the mainstream.
It's got to be a mainstream. Only boring stuff today, guys.
Only boring stuff.
Only boring
stuff. Only boring stuff and lots of chatting.
Oh, I need some coal.
I mine some coal. I'll put it with Precious.
Okay.
I only have 4. Are you gonna do the iron?
No, I'm gonna cook some food.
Okay, cool. Do it in the cooker because the cooker's more efficient.
Well, which one's which?
The cooker is over here, near the fletching table.
Right here?
Yeah, yeah.
Should rearrange our things.
Or the smoker. Did I say the cooker?
You said the cooker.
Oh my gosh. I am no longer pro noob level 5.
You've gone down to medium noob.
Medium noob.
Level 3.
Oh no. I don't want to be medium noob.
BC Bold, thank you for the sub. I don't know if we're saying your name right. I'm sorry if we're not.
I made an attempt.
No, I did it just now.
Oh, Skelly Boo, I see you're part of Dink Fam. Nice.
I like your Dink Dinks. Also, welcome to the stream. I love boring stuff. Me too.
You know what? I'm gonna go down. I will fish. I'm gonna go fish because I need magic things. I lost my magic bow. I lost my nice magic fishing rod. Oh my gosh. Oh well, I can get these guys. Wait, did you? Ah! Oh my gosh, Katelyn. I hit this spider. It jumped into the air. I couldn't see where it went, and it was behind me. Sneaky. Now that's freaky. Is that freaky? I think that's pretty freaky. Katelyn, can I build something down here? It won't be that interesting.
What are you building?
I want to build an indoor fishing area.
That seems really interesting.
Dang it.
Do what look at what I'm doing.
Cooking
so
beef.
Boring.
Cooking beef.
Just cooking some beef.
Okay, I'm going to add make indoor fishing house.
Misa Mile. Sorry, I'm saying name wrong. Thanks for the sub.
Make fishing house.
Oh, Skelly Boo. Glad you like the video. The soap video. That was super fun.
I want to make a house down here, Katelyn. Look at this.
We'll put it. You put it on the list? Okay.
Oh my gosh. A pink sheep. A pink sheep.
Get him.
What do I do?
Shear him. Kill him? I don't know.
He's
I'll come.
He's pink.
Here, guard him.
He's pink.
Guard him. I'm coming with my shears.
Wait, where is
Oh, capture him. We should build a fence. Build a fence around him.
Oh yeah, then we can just have pink wool, unlimited pink wool.
Okay, this became an interesting stream. I got the shears. What should I bring down a fence?
We need what do sheep like? What do sheep like, y'all?
Just build a wall around him
now. Where'd he go? Oh, whew.
Just build a wall around him right now.
Okay. Hashtag build a wall. No, I'm joking.
Oh, yeah. Just guide him.
I'll just follow him.
Well, what if he goes?
Get some seeds. Harvest some grass.
Seeds.
Is that
what someone said?
Harvest some grass. I don't know.
Did someone tell
you
seeds? No. Well, then, okay. Just
wheat. Get some wheat. Get some wheat.
Okay, calm down.
He's just looking at me. Look at this dumb sheep.
I thought it was a pig at first.
I know, right? A pink sheep. Is this rare, y'all?
Okay, wait. Plants. I'm so organized. Wheat. I got wheat. I got shears.
Yeah. Let's bring this boy back. All you have to do is equip the wheat and it'll follow you all the way back.
Cool.
Let's bring him to our big enclosure. No, not there. The other one.
It's been so long, I forgot which way to go.
I will guard you, little dumb sheep, with your dumb eyes.
Don't insult our sheep.
I mean, look at his face. He's kind of dumb. Oh, perfect, perfect. You can run backwards now, and he'll follow you.
Oh, look at him. He's like a little jigglypuff. Come on, little jiggly.
Now, I don't think you can get over this. You just stay there. I'll get
just fence them in right here.
Oh, yeah.
Does this have like a whole bunch of pink sheep?
Yeah. I'll get the stuff required to fence him in there.
Cool. He likes me.
Because we're going to need some fence and some gate. But then, Katelyn, if we could section off a subsection of this for sheep. Yeah, you're right.
What
you're
are
right.
You gonna do?
Yeah. I'll do that. I got it.
Cool. Yeah, it can be pretty small for now.
Yeah, I'll just do a little bit of a...
Ooh, naturally spawning pink sheep, super rare. Oh, man. Okay, well, maybe we should just start recording for real. Maybe this will be a highlight.
All right.
We should just start recording. Should we just start recording?
let's just start recording.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. I got a second remote, so I don't need to go back and forth for the remotes.
I know.
Because I'm official and fancy. Okay. Recording here.
Oh, yeah, we do have to name him Jiggly now.
Oh, you're right. Okay, so he's good. I'm going to go get a name tag, and I'm going to name the sheep Jiggly.
Yeah.
So you're good. You're good. You can leave. You're free.
Oh, he's...
Yeah, he's captured. We have captured Jiggly.
I can't get out.
Oh, I like Noms. No, there's a gate there. There's a gate right there. No.
He's going to follow me.
just close it behind you real quick. Down right there. And then turn around? Yeah.
Oh, the llamas are in there too.
Hey! Two hey! For one.
Well, and the trader, I'm assuming. No, I don't see his bubbles. Never mind. He's not invisible. I saw the smoke and I thought it was him.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we are going to capture another sheep. We're going to make them mate, and then we're going to name a Jeb. Now that we're recording, we can have a Jeb.
I thought it was Jiggly.
Oh, no. We're going to have a Jeb and a Jiggly. We're going to have a pink sheep. We're going to have a rainbow
Who's
sheep.
Who's Jeb?
Jeb is the rainbow sheep.
Okay. I've missed so much. Busy cooking potatoes. Let me go harvest my food, and then we'll start doing some interesting things.
Okay, where is Precious? Precious name tags? We only have one name tag?
We'll use it up. We'll make more.
Oh, yeah, because we use two name tags on the villagers.
Well, you better hurry. It's getting dark.
Okay, I'm in here.
Yeah, I know, but you need to give him the name tags. Won't he, like... Oh no, he won't despawn because
he won't despawn. I'll go ahead and make the name tag now, just for giggles. Okay, so you put the name tag in here.
I still think we can do boring
you
things.
Craft it
on the stream if we feel like it, like making name tags.
And you name it. I'm gonna name it Jiggly. Should Jiggly. I just do Jiggly?
Yeah,
straight up Jiggly.
Just Jiggly.
Lowercase.
Jeb is one of
J?
Yeah, it's all lowercase. Or whatever you want. Jeb is one of the creators of Minecraft. I didn't know that.
I keep on pressing B one too many times.
Oh, man. TJ says, I think it's the most people we've seen in an ENK stream. 82. Man, during the boring stream, too. All right.
All right.
Eat. Oh, eat. You got eat.
Oh, I got eat.
Thanks, everyone. And Nightbot. It works.
Okay, so I'm going to switch these normal potatoes. Also, you were reading to baked. Okay, should I make a run for it? Name Jeb? I mean, name Jiggly? I'm gonna go for it.
Okay.
Jiggly, I'm coming for ya.
Coming for you, Jiggly.
Okay. Ah!
Yeah, don't risk it.
We got a Jiggly!
Right. We got one!
This can be our sheep.
Our sheep area. Pen. Yeah.
We should put more torches around it.
Oh, you can't make name tags. I didn't know that. We have to find them.
You have to fish.
Oh, we got fish more.
Or you might be able to trade with the villagers, but we don't have any villagers yet. We need to make a village.
I know.
Wait, you need to sleep. Did you just assume that?
I'm still in like boring stream mode. I still think we should do.
Oh, we could have named it Jigglyfy Joe the Sheep.
Oh, too bad Joe's not in here. Is Joe in here? I haven't seen Joe. I hear skeleton.
Yeah.
No mobs allowed.
Yeah, come on. Didn't you read the sign?
Oh, he's right there. He's on fire. Cool.
Okay, I am going to...
What do you want to do?
I'm going to go fish like I intended to before I got distracted with Jeb. One thing you could do is you could... or not Jeb. The other sheep.
Jiggly.
Jiggly. One thing that you could do if you wanted to, you could walk around with the wheat out, and then you can snag another
if it's
sheep for us.
If it's not pink, what happens?
Oh, you can get name tags from dungeons too.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll go see if I can find a sheep.
Yeah. Venture forth into the world.
Jiggly's like, oh, I see that wheat you got.
Do you want to go across the bridge? Oh, there's a sheep right there. Oh, nice. Yeah, I'm just coming. Down here with me. I'm coming.
That's the way I was going anyway. We can build that fishing house you wanted to build.
Oh, they want us to dye the other sheep pink too.
I feel like we should.
I wonder if two pink sheep
fall in love excited.
And decide to make a baby sheep.
He needs salt. Oops.
Come on. Two pink sheep make another pink sheep? Oh my gosh, this is slow. This has lure 3. I'm not sure why it's so slow. It doesn't have luck of the sea.
Come on. Come on up.
Oh, yo, Katelyn, it's stuck in a vortex. Look down. Oh, okay, yeah, there. You see how the water was flowing down that?
Look at him.
Oh, he's chunking.
He chunking. He chunking for that wheat.
Oh, I got a magic book.
Ooh, nice.
Ooh, piercing and efficiency. Efficiency! I can enchant our diamond whisper touch, silk touch, pick.
What is efficiency?
Efficiency makes you harvest things faster.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Where am I going?
The color of the offspring is dependent on that of the parents. So, if we have two pink sheep, we can make more pink sheep.
So we need to make this one pink before I give them.
So open up the gate. Yep. And then so both will run your way since you have the thing.
Yeah.
We should just add a carpet escape patch.
I'll add it.
You'll add it. Okay, cool. I'll keep on fishing for cool stuff. Cool epic gear. I'm going to go ahead and make a chest down here for all the fish I'm eventually going to get that I don't want to transport around.
Good idea.
Because nobody ain't got time for that. I mean,
nobody ain't.
No one. Words. Mm-hmm. Let's see. I have the planks needed. Why can't
apparently,
I
apparently, there's also Whisper Touch. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I have Whisper Touch. Oh, Whisper Touch. Wait, what's the difference between Whisper Touch and Silk Touch?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
AACLVC. Have a good night.
Have a good night. Have a good night. I like how this stream was going to be like no highlight, and that lasted all of 15 minutes.
I still think, if we got some boring stuff to do, we can still just do some boring stuff. Yeah, I want to be chill.
Yeah, you're right.
This is a chill.
I want to be chill.
What would I come up here to get?
Carpet. Yeah. Ooh. Dabbling layman. Thank you for the sub.
Thank you.
Silk touch nullifies fortune. Fortune will make you get more diamond. Oh, man. Oh, so fortune increases the amount you harvest from a block. That's awesome.
That sounds nice.
Oh, interesting. Still learning so much.
I know.
Yeah.
We're but only probes.
Probes. Oh, silk touch sucks. No, I silk touched our diamond.
Oh, no. What does silk touch do?
Silk touch allows you to, pick up valuable things. So, we can use silk touch to pick up... the enchanting table and the library books, because we're gonna want to move that, and we want to harvest it with silk touch. If we attack the table with a harvesting tool without silk touch, it'll just turn into crap, and then we'll lose all of the good ingredients that went into it. I know, right? We don't want that.
Should I pen this off to be a smaller thing, right here?
Oh yes, we can do multiple animals. Yeah. I'm down for that.
Or, we can have... Or we can,
You know what I want to do?
Move our other animals down here.
I want to divide these animals into cows and chickens.
Cow and chicken!
And how I'm going to do it is I'm just going to divide them in half, and on one side, I'm going to kill all of one type.
I think you should do it.
Oh, since we're recording this one, can I do the Great Slaughter?
Yeah, go for it.
I realized that that might have come across as creepy.
You sound very evil.
No, 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 no. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, where did the fence go?
So I was going to put the carpet like right here. That way we don't have to like hop over two things.
Oh, yeah. You can just break that one down since we don't really need it anymore. Just break those two slots open.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
just break those and then just harvest that carpet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Use an axe. That'll go better than a...
Oh, I lost it in the nether.
Oh, no. Yeah, get the carpets before they disappear.
I thought I got them.
No, they're floating up above as like little discs.
Did I get them?
I think maybe. I think maybe.
Yeah, I think maybe too. Okay, yeah. I'll get
it. Peter will have something to say about that. Da-da-da-da-da.
God dang it. Why do I... Sorry.
I can't wait to find the jungle either. That's going to be so fun.
I'm so excited for a jungle.
We need to go adventuring at some point. And we will.
We will. It's like, I'm just having so much fun, you know?
Yeah, well, like, there's so much. There's so much to do. There's so much to see. Okay, I'm gonna add some more fences. That's plenty fence.
Plenty fence.
Move.
Move.
That's funny.
Thanks.
Move. Hey, look at this. So now we can jump on this side. Or on this side. Nice. Okay.
They're all right by the gate. I'll just put carpet first and then I'll destroy the gate from the inside.
Ah, yeah. You can leave the gate because we need to get more animals in there eventually.
Oh, yeah, I'll leave it. You know? You're right.
So gates are still useful.
Destroy it.
Okay. This side is going to be the.
Wait, I want to get like a view.
Okay.
God, oh my God, there's so many. What happened?
You can get a nice view from up here.
I was going to jump on this carpet.
No, look at this. Look at this view. Isn't this a nice view? That's a good view, too. That's a good view. Okay.
Okay. Do your thing.
Oh, wait. Should I get my diamond sword for this?
No.
Yeah, you're right. I shouldn't get my diamond sword. I should just use up my iron sword.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You ready?
They're just soft meat.
Yeah.
So you're going to kill like all but two cows on one side and all but two chickens on the other? Or like, do you have a plan?
I'm just going to kill all the cows on this side and I'll try to save some chickens.
That's so brutal. Oh my God.
More.
That was rough.
And that wasn't that exciting.
Oh, no, you got to kill the chickens over here.
Okay. You convinced me.
You need a little carpet.
I got it. Come here.
Yeah, it looks like he pooped out raw chicken.
This is a one-hit kill. This is nice, easy. Oh, I got a cow.
I mean, it's okay. Okay.
That wasn't as exciting as I thought.
There's two more chickens. Oh, I'm sorry. Do you want more animals to slaughter?
We should harvest them with TNT. That's what we should do.
Then we're going to destroy other things. Oh, there's a chicken in the corner. See?
Nice. I got it. Oh, no, a chicken in that corner?
Yeah.
These cows protecting their chickens.
There we go.
Yeah, I wish that... Here, can you come down and help me collect some things? I'm out of space.
Yeah, I got these feathers. Anything else?
Yeah, I feel like we need to harvest animals with TNT. Because it's too manual otherwise.
It's a humane thing to do. Too manual.
Look at this. Now everything's divided. We have the chicken cage. We have the cows. We have the sheep
nice,
over there.
It's nice, yeah.
Look at this. We're getting so much pro noob status.
I know.
Oh, so cool.
So cool. I'm going to do something real quick. And I will place that.
One more carpet.
Yeah, that way it's easy to do the things.
Yeah. It makes sense.
I'll just move that there.
Pro noobs. Yeah, pro noobs. We are so pro noobs. You know what I'm thinking about doing? And let me know, everyone, if this is a bad idea. But I'm thinking about just replacing those switches with plates. I know that completely undoes everything that is good about doors. But there haven't been any mobs at our front door in a long time.
If we have enough fire, will they even come? Like, if we have enough torches and stuff, will they even come to our front door? How big of a risk is it? I hate those buttons so much.
I'm starting to agree with Katelyn. Those buttons are annoying.
I would rather have, like, wood doors.
Yeah, yeah. Wood doors, I think, would be better.
A cool piston door, would that be easier? Do I not have to push a tiny button?
You know, we have pistons. I can make pistons.
Well, let's see if it's easier. I'm gonna catch up on chats.
So a piston door basically, rises a solid wall up. And you, like, activate the piston door, and it lowers down and reveals... you know, an opening. What I'd want to do though is I'd want to like put timers in there and like make it like it, when I push the button, it lowers the door for a certain amount of time.
Mm-hmm.
So,
Lammy Rose, we probably will end up playing Hollow Knight again at some point. We've still only done the one stream.
Yeah, we've only done one.
But I think it'd be fun to play again. I don't know. I wonder how long that game is. I don't know how long it is. Usually.
It's a pretty long game. Oh, it is? Yeah, it's a pretty substantial game.
Dang. Okay. Did you just explode something?
He was far enough away that it didn't damage me.
I thought you were using TNT to kill some animals. I just heard an explosion. Everyone likes the read command. See, I'm trying this stream to not get caught up in things because it's a nice chill stream.
So chill.
So chill.
So chill. That's one of our favorite brands of chips. Sorry. What? That was strange.
Use your fists. For the beef. For the beef.
Well, we have a lot of beef, and we have a decent amount of leather.
Sweet.
So I can take the leathers. I can take some paper, and I can make some books.
Shay and Misa were both looking like away, like not looking at the stream for a second, and they looked up to the cow slaughter.
That's great.
Bye, Busy Bold 91.
I thought you were going to say, bye, Busy Boy.
Busy Boy. Bye, Busy Boy. Good luck on your desk. Poop status. Oh, yeah, a trench. We could make a trench.
A trench for what?
Like, sorry, I'm going back to, like, keep people from, or to keep mobs from coming.
Yeah, but then would we have to jump over the trench?
Sticky pistons. Shay says sticky pistons.
Yeah. Oh, we need to find slime mobs before we get sticky pistons. We haven't found any slimes yet. We need to go dive into some caves.
Okay.
All right.
Now, ladies.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know why I said yeah. Oh yeah, I was gonna make some books.
Oh, we didn't finish Please Don't Touch Anything. That was fun though. That was like one of our earlier streams.
Yeah.
That would be fun to play again.
We should send that to the editors to see what they can make from it.
Oh man, I don't know if it's usable.
There could be some good moments in there.
No.
No.
Well, I mean maybe, but like, it was like the old camcorder and...
Oh, it was the old camcorder?
I'm pretty sure it was pretty old.
Oh, so noob status.
Make the button hold open longer, but you need repeaters. And that's confusing and hard. Oh, man.
Yeah, I want to learn, like, repeaters. I just need to, like, watch more YouTube Minecraft videos in general.
Skyblocks. That's when you...
Skyblocks is the...
Start in the sky?
Yeah, is the mod.
We haven't tried that. We gotta get better at this.
It looks fun.
We gotta get better at this first, but
it looks really fun. There's a lot of different skyblocks styles. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Oh, best way to get slime is go to a swamp during a full moon. Oh, I do want to find a swamp, but they have annoying spawn mechanics. Okay. Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe Nightbot is self-aware. Sorry, guys. I'm just like not doing anything interesting. I'm just trying to catch up.
But that's what this is. This is a chatting and chill stream.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So we are doing exactly what we are supposed to do.
Yeah. Hi.
I heard that throwing eggs doesn't actually damage things. It just annoys them.
But it also gives you...
chickens.
Chickens.
Yeah, that's true.
How come potatoes? Oh, you can only have like 32 potatoes in a stack.
No, you can do 64.
You can't.
You can.
I just tried. Look at this. Are they different? Oh, never mind. One's raw. Okay, I need more coal. Plants.
Yeah, we need a lot more coal. Should I go down and mine a little bit down here?
If you're gonna go down, let me go down with you. Now that we're actually probably gonna send this off for a highlight, it's better if we're together.
Everything's better when you're together. Oh, it's raining. Let's go fish.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Grab a fishing rod.
Yeah. A magical.
Lure. Lure. Yeah, grab a lure. Oh no, get that one. Luck of the sea and lure.
Both.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no, that one has Luck of the Sea and Lure, so it's good. Oh, now that we're recording this, can I build a fishing hut down here?
Yeah, but let's...
Fish while the fishing is good.
Fish while the fishing is good, baby.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, there's a little zombie behind you!
Ah! I'll kill you! See, this is why we need to make a
house. I warned you. Yeah, you're right. Fishing house.
Da, 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 da. Derp muffins. Ah, so someone named Derp Muffins subscribed to us.
That's such a good name.
It's such a good muffin. Such a good muffin. Yeah, we need to get you healing or a self repairing. This is horrible. I shouldn't do one right next to you.
Yeah, that's really hard.
Who's it going towards? I don't know. Derp muffins. So good.
So good.
So y'all, is there any trick for like, oh my gosh, I got a leather hide. That's awesome.
Nice.
Like if we're in deeper water, does that make you fish faster? Probably not. Because you can fish in a single thing of water and it works fine, I think. Ooh, oh yeah.
Oh, so scary. I missed a fish, I think. Hey Tom, how's it going?
Hello, hello. Tom, we were thanking you earlier for setting up all of these commands. They're really cool.
The commands are awesome.
Oh man, I keep on looking at the chat and I like miss the fishing aspect of it. Okay, while we're fishing, we have to keep an eye on things. So we can't get the chat too much. So let's tell a story. Oops. Katelyn.
Okay, what story do you want to tell?
I'll tell the story about how I went fishing once in real life.
You've only been fishing once?
I might have been fishing twice.
Oh, I've been fishing a lot, actually.
I didn't like it that much. Probably because I dislike fish and the smell of fish strongly.
Ooh, got puffer. So my grandma goes fly fishing in the Smoky Mountains. And so we would go with her. And fishing. Whoa, that just got on fire. What happened? Did you see that? Did you see that fire?
I saw the fire. you're so excited. You fell in. Here, get out of the water.
Oh, oops.
The drowned will start coming out.
I didn't realize. I got startled.
Oh, I need to eat. Katelyn, you might need to eat too.
Another fire. Is that lightning? What's happening?
Maybe lightning is catching grass on fire. That's crazy. Eat, Evan, eat. Ooh, nice. My self-healing fishing rod is almost healed. So yeah, I think that for me, fishing, just the smell of it got to me. I don't know.
Even when it's fresh fish?
Yeah.
Just like...
Well, also the bait and stuff. The whole bait thing weird.
So with fly fishing, there's just all these like cool little lures and stuff.
Oh, you don't even have to put like live things on the hook?
No. And then you like throw the fish back after you catch them.
Oh, okay. I might be more cool with that.
So you just like annoy the fish, but you don't actually... Oh, I got some boots. You don't actually... like have to kill fish or deal with anything dead, really. And we would do it up in the Smokies, so it was fun. You're just like standing in a river.
Oh, nice.
Like hanging out.
That sounds better.
Yeah.
I did catch like a decently sized fish when I was like really fairly young. We were out on a boat and stuff.
Yeah.
And I thought that was cool just because it was kind of this like sense of accomplishment of catching a big fish.
Yeah.
But I'm
How big was it?
Bigger than my face, but I was nine, so.
I mean, still probably, you have like a pretty large face. I bet your face was like the size of my face when you were nine.
You might be right. Oh,
is there more?
Oh, there's a name tag that flew behind you. I'm gonna collect that. Yeah.
Oh, sweet, sweet.
Yeah. Okay, cool. So now we can name that other. Oh my gosh! If we name the one sheep Jeb and it's color changing and it makes a baby, what will its baby color be? my words are so good.
Athena, thank you for following. I heard our little noise.
Nice.
Oh man, I'm being bad at fishing.
Da, 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 da. Okay, let's see.
Remember that one time when you randomly caught on fire, but we were in the cave?
Yeah, that was crazy.
That was really crazy. Oh, is it getting dark? Oh, I still see clouds. It's just like really stormy.
There are zombies out, so it's probably nighttime. Yeah, it's nighttime.
Okay.
Or should we build a house right now in the dark while fending off zombies? No, let's just go back.
You know how I feel about bedtime.
Responsible adults. I'm glad we removed that fence that we had to jump across.
Me too.
Now we just need to remove these doors. God dang it.
That's so scary.
That's fun.
I like it. Okay, let's get some.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to build a fishing hut for us.
Cool.
So then we can keep on fishing even at night if we want to. Oh, I'm going to make the rainbow sheep.
Fly fishing is fishing out of a helicopter. There is a thing... At least in areas where there's, like, too many wild pigs, it's, like, a thing where people will hunt pigs from a helicopter. You, like, fly around in a helicopter and you shoot pigs where they're overpopulated.
It's a crazy day.
Yeah. I know that happens in Texas. Does that happen in other places, too, or is it just a Texas thing? Whoa, your little brother was fishing at the beach and a seagull swooped down and caught the line? That's crazy. Fishing's relaxing if you don't go with a crazy fisher person.
Okay. So what you do is you go in here and you type in...
Payback for Evan calling me busy boy.
Jeb underscore.
Oh, you doing it?
I'm going to do it.
Jeb underscore? Okay. Over there.
Okay.
Okay.
Come witness me.
Okay. Right.
Can mobs open the door if there's a pressure plate on the other side of the door? Probably. Okay, so here's Jiggly. All right, ready?
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's so awesome.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, that's so good.
Jeb. That's awesome. Oh, I'm so glad.
I'm so glad we have... Can you have multiple Jebs?
Multiple Jebs?
What if we have a field full of Jebs and all of them are just like changing colors all the time?
That'd be so cool.
That'd be amazing. I want that.
I want that. That'd be so cool.
Oh my gosh.
If you name a mob Dinnerbone or Grum, they go upside down. Oh my gosh.
What?
So many things.
We gotta do all of this. Okay, should I also might start mining to the second level.
Okay. I'll come do that with you.
Or what do you want to do? I've just kind of been charging off in all these random
I'm
directions.
I'm down for anything. I'm down for building the fishing house, or I'm down for mining up to level 2.
Oh.
Let's pick one.
So many good choices. So many good choices, Katelyn.
Hey, how can we also like rearrange our like cooking tables and stuff? Like,
you know what? This is, we can make a library.
Yeah.
Now that we have silk touch.
Because I don't like these just like right in the middle. I always run over them.
Yeah.
Poor Mallow. Hi, Mallow.
So now that we have silk touch, guys, am I about to do something dumb? If I mine this bookshelf thing with silk touch, I get it, right?
Oh, so like instead of destroying it?
Yeah, because normally if you try to mine a bookshelf, it just breaks. But I think that we're good. We're good. Okay. You guys wouldn't guide me wrong. Yay! A tiny bookshelf! Nice, oh! Nice. And now I can finally mine this too. Oh, yes.
Nice. Oh, cute. So cute.
Nice.
We just randomly have a hole in our floor.
My pick is so efficient that it dug through the floor without me even knowing.
Really?
Like it was so instant. Like I dug straight through it. Look at how fast. Look at how fast this diamond pick is.
Don't waste it. No, don't waste it.
Katelyn, look at this.
Don't waste it. I trust you. Don't waste it. Stop.
Zoom. 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 Zoom.
Zoom. Zoom. Save it. Save it. Things you need the silk for.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to get mending on this, and then it'll have infinite health. Save it. Save it. Also, the diamond
is... Can we make some more glass?
The diamond is super durable. Yeah, we need more...
Our house is kind of like we just have a bunch of empty
space
and torches.
So we have sand. We should make more furnaces.
Can I destroy the fleshing table and like move? I want to have like everything in the same place, you know? Like if we're building out that way.
Just destroy the fleshing table. It took nothing. I could silk touch it though, if you want.
Well, I'm not sure, whatever, but like I want to have all of our...
Right now we can't use it in any way for anything.
I just want to have all of our tables together.
I think we can move all of them, though. I can't. I don't think we can move. No, with the anvil, because with silk touch, I can move the anvil.
Well, we can just build this way.
No, I want that to be the stairs.
No, we can still make it the stairs. We just need to build like two squares farther.
Mm.
You haven't done that much yet. I mean, you've done a lot of hard work. But like, how many squares do we need? Or we can put two right here. But I thought that would be like the wall of storage.
Yeah, we should have that be the single wall of storage. You're right. I agree with that.
But like, wouldn't it make sense to have just like however many squares? Or we can
cluster all of them in clusters of four, like a workshop. You know what I mean? Like we can put them in the center.
I don't want to have to go around them.
But there's this big empty space. I feel like having them in a cluster makes sense in a way, right?
I would just want to have them close to the door. I don't want to have to like come over here and then like walk around and spin.
Oh, cool. Shay Dwight is continuing the gift sub they got from
Thank you, Alice Shay. Thank you.
Awesome, awesome. Type 5 if you want. I want that as quote 5.
I feel like that. We can't claim that quote since we're just quoting a Bobby Duke quote.
Yeah. Okay, so you can move anything using any tools apart from glass, bookcases, and leaves. Leaves.
Interesting. So can I dig this way?
Are you sure you want all of them right there? Is this a good place, like right near the entrance?
We could put them against this wall and move the trapdoor, but I like the trapdoor right here. But we could put them here. I do want them kind of close to the entrance, but it could be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right here.
Yeah, I could do it against that back wall.
Yeah. I just don't want to go too far because sometimes we just run in and we need to do it.
Yeah, I like that. And then it's still near the supplies.
Okay.
I might remove some of these torches that are just like on the ground. Yeah.
Yeah. And like if we need to move this wall farther, one, we can just like move it out farther and relocate the doors.
Dun, 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 dun. It's a private game, so yeah, we're just gonna play with the two of us until we like learn and get better at this.
Because otherwise, y'all would just show us up completely.
I wonder if we can stack multiple.
Could you stack work tables?
I'm mainly thinking of this furnace. Oh my gosh, I almost harvested the furnace with I harvested the furnace with stuff in it. And I'm glad I got all the iron out of it.
Oh my God.
A lot of iron in there.
Okay, there's nothing in there. I'm really glad you got the stuff. What's that? Is that a sink?
It's a sink.
What do you use it for?
It's to make potions or something. Mm. I don't know. Okay. Oh, Katelyn, we can make a blast furnace. Should we make a blast furnace?
What is it?
It's a furnace, but better.
Yeah, do it.
Okay, cool. Let's make a blast furnace.
Sounds good.
First off, you need to make a furnace. And then, not a smoker. Where's the blast furnace? Okay, everything on.
Ooh, twice as fast. That is cool, but it can't cook food.
Oh, you need iron and then...
So it smelts ore twice as fast, but it can't cook food. But we do food in the smoker usually, yeah. Right?
So I actually do have some nice stone. I cooked it.
If I harvest the smoker, will it be okay?
Yes. Yeah, the smoker will be okay. Ooh, let's do them on... let's do them three high. I think you might be full. Okay,
got
cool.
Too many fish.
We still have iron.
You can get that smoker.
All right, I'm going to make the blast furnace. Oh, wait. Where's the blast furnace?
Where's the blast furnace?
Oh, what type of... I don't know what that bottom block is. Is that an iron block? I thought that was a stone, but it looks like you need something else. Let me look it up real quick. Blast furnace. Dun, 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 dun. I don't think we can hover over on the crafting grid. At least I don't know how to do that in this version of Minecraft. Smooth stone. I thought I got smooth stone.
I have a lever. Where did I get a lever from?
Did I fish the lever? I have stone, but I don't have smooth stone.
Can we make smooth stone? Can we like...
I think you can make smooth stone. Let me just look it up. Smooth stone. You just smelt regular stone. Oh, so I have stone. I need to smelt the stone to make smooth stone.
Oh, cauldrons, you can store extra water or lava. That's cool. Crafty Christina.
Okay. Oh, it's about stone. To be sunset, but we need more coal. We need coal for so many different things.
Well, then we should mine, and then we can... I have some coal. Oh, no,
you have
I have
some
flint.
Coal?
I flint, sorry.
Oh, yeah.
We can mine some more.
Yeah, okay. Plants, nope, animal.
Should I put the...
Oh, my gosh, there's so much to do.
Should I put the smoker next to it right here? Do you have a preference of the order?
Let's do it right there on top of the furnace.
On top?
On top. Yeah, like right there. Yeah.
We can do that?
I think so. No, yeah, like on top of it.
Oh.
Like, yeah. So we have the furnace, then we're going to have the smoker, then we're going to have the blast furnace.
Make sense logically, but I'll take it.
But like they're all the same. So it's like the furnace is the basic, and then you wrap it with wood, you get this. You wrap it with stone and iron, and you get that.
It just seems wrong to stack them.
But it's so efficient.
It is.
Efficiency! Use lava to smelt. Oh, that's super efficient. I have a bucket of lava. So there's that. And we can use it to smelt all of the...
Whoever smelted tilted. I can't claim that joke right now. That was all right,
let's sleep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. We can dig for a little bit, like mine up into the mountain and see if we get some coal while we're mining.
Yeah, let's do that.
Or should we finish moving our tables first?
No, we need to finish making the tables. And to make the tables, we need smooth stone. To make the smooth stone.
So what's your plan with this? Are we going to like start digging out from this level? Is this our level 2?
Yeah, okay. I think that so I want a little landing here, and then I want it to...
Well, here. But so this is our ceiling level? Or
yeah.
You're going to want to go up.
Yeah.
So that we don't have to dig out the ceiling. Yeah, so like
start
this.
Start go up. Yeah. Right there.
Yeah.
I'm going to mine with this fish.
And move Should I move these torches down? Oh, no, that's like our little like side lighting.
Yeah.
You're mining with a fish.
Hey, whatever works.
Does it work?
It works.
Oh, it was gravel?
Yeah. Okay, so we want... Oh, yeah. That torch is going to get in the way.
I guess we can move that one.
Yeah, we'll move this one. Not gravel. Not smooth stone. I'll do cobblestone. Okay, I actually want to block this off.
What?
Because this is the stairwell.
You don't want it wider?
No, because I want it like to be matching this. I want it to be too wide, you know?
Oh. Okay.
And then... then we're going to go. We're going to go forward and open this whole chunk
move
out.
Move forth.
Venture forth into the world.
Into your own second floor. This is how I felt when we went into our attic. It was about this dirty, too. Ooh, we got some flinty flint.
Yeah, this will become a problem. If we want to be directly above without losing a space, I'm going to have to remove all those torches that I
embedded. I mean, we can just build it up one more level.
Yeah, let's just build it up one more.
Then we don't have to, like, get rid of all those torches.
Yeah, okay, cool. I like that.
Drunken Lizard, thanks for the cheer.
Yay.
Cool.
That's cool.
This is fun. I like this. I like doing our little home renovations. Oh, that's the outside.
Patch that up.
Yeah.
There we go. That's nice. That's nice. Okay, so do you have any coal yet?
No.
No, okay. I only have one stair. Gosh. This is so nice. Where should we put the library? Should we put the library on the first floor or the second floor?
Maybe on the second floor, because it's not something we would need super often, right?
We
could put it over here, like a little nook near our bedroom.
Yeah, I think that like right
that's
here.
Kind of nice
I think
cozy.
In this corner right here. I think.
Yeah, like where I am.
Yeah.
That's cozy. I like that.
That's cozy. I like it. Yeah. Let me look up the optimal enchanting grid. Minecraft enchanting. I think it needs to be too tall. Wrapped all the way around.
Oh, Tom, thanks for hosting us. Oh, man, apparently some people got banned. Oh, I missed it.
People got banned?
People got banned.
Oh, thanks for staying on top of things,
thanks,
guys.
Thanks, mods.
1, 2, 3, 5 wide? Wow, that's a lot of... That's a lot of things.
I wonder if one day we'll like standardize on our like roof coverings, like our like our house coverings and stuff, you know.
Okay, so I have the first three here. I'm gonna do a 5 wide and then. Do the enclosure type thing there. Yeah, this is wide enough. This is wide enough. That's good.
Cool.
We have just about the right amount of space. And, you know, I think that later on we might, like, decorate this and make it a little bit more fancy. But for now, I think we're going to kind of...
Yeah, we're just laying the groundwork. We're laying the bones.
Yeah. Let me know if you find any...
coal?
Coal, yeah.
I'll let you know. I got nothing so far. You can get coal... here, though, right? It's not like when we were trying to find iron and we were on like level 40.
You can find coal almost everywhere.
Okay, cool.
I just need more more wood, and then I can make a decent amount of bookshelves.
Cool.
Yes, 8 bookshelves. I'm so rich in books.
The outside again. No big deal.
Look at this. I'm gonna increase my
your knowledge enchanting
levels. Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, you can burn wood into charcoal, which is the same. Okay, I might just do that.
Yeah, just do that. We got more trees than anything else.
Oh, yes. Look at all these books, Katelyn. So much knowledge. Oh,
that looks great. That looks so nice.
Thank you. I worked really hard on it.
Where am I? Oh, here I am. Hi.
Okay, so impaling, feather falling, knockback. None of those are super crazy. You know what? I'm just going to put one chest over by the... Ooh, it's librarian. Look at that.
Ooh, cool.
I'm going to put one chest over by the thing to hold the lapis. Or is that really lazy of me? Probably.
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm not going to do it anymore. It was really lazy. It would have been really lazy.
You're making a chest just to like, oh, I see, for the books. I mean.
Place one.
You could do a mini chest, a tiny chest.
Okay, so I'm going to use some wood.
Sir Guido, thanks for gifting the sub.
Ooh, thank you.
That's awesome. Oh, don't you put bookshelves in the corners?
Don't put bookshelves in the corners? Oh. In the things that I saw. It looks like online, they're in the corners.
Maybe people will clarify.
Yeah, online, it looks like they're there. Oh, do put them in the corners.
Oh, do. The opposite.
Oh, man. So much to learn. Okay. I'm going to put some charcoal in here, and I'm going to make some more charcoal using the charcoal.
Dirt.
All right, neat. That's good. Meow.
Oh, yeah, we totally got to make this a big window.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. I like it a lot.
I mean, I'm closing it up for now because, you know, it's a
big... Wait, put stone down there.
I'm filling in the... I mean, I can. It was dirt there naturally.
Yeah, but then we'll have a unified face looking forward.
I kind of like that it like looked like it was part of the mountain.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine.
That was hard to parse. Ooh, Izzer155, thanks for the sub.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ooh, Izzer155. Your videos on YouTube inspired me to build a standing desk out of butcher block and some legs on Amazon. That's awesome.
That's so cool. Man, I love butcher block for desks and everything. We've been using that IKEA butcher block for so many projects.
Okay, now I have a decent amount of charcoal, and I'm going to use that to turn this stone into smooth stone.
You fancy.
I don't need that many. Place one. Why? I think I need... Oh, no, I don't even need that many. I just need 3. Don't want to waste that. Nice.
How far over should I go?
I don't know. Eventually, you're going to get to our glass ceiling. So don't cover that up, because I like this glass ceiling. Although, I want to finish this.
Yeah, we do need to finish it. I mean, it could just be like in the front.
Go all the way until it opens up, and then we can have a balcony looking out this way too.
Oh yeah, over the lake.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like that. I like that a lot.
Nice. I mean,
yeah.
Nice. Should I close up this hole before I go to bed?
Yeah. Okay. Just in case.
I liked seeing the sky. It's so dark up here.
Soon we'll make some more. We'll make some more glass. Oh my gosh, there's so much to do in Minecraft. There's so many tasks.
I know. It's
Our awesome. House is getting better and better. I love that we have a second level.
The library
level.
Over there is way less janky.
Make your floors wood instead of stone.
That would be nice. We should maybe do that. The stone is like a lot. It's a lot. What I figure is right now we're just building out the structure. And then if we want to change the aesthetics later, it'll be easier. Yeah.
Yeah.
But while we're figuring it out.
Okay, cool. Now I have what we need.
Email.
Oh, you know what?
I'll walk around. If I let him walk around, he'll stay in the house, right?
Yeah, I think so. Is he walk? Does he move now?
He's not, but he's standing.
Okay, cool. Neat.
I don't want to
do the blast furnace.
Oh yeah, nice. Do I have some torches?
Blast furnace.
Oh, he followed me. Hi, Mellow. Oh, I love you. What a tower.
You know, I'm just going to remove this one.
Yeah, the flashing table.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Not even Mallow.
I'll just put it away.
Do you have
with
some
like
extra
tools.
Coal so I can make like some... I don't have any torches.
Oh, I have torches. Here you go.
Oh, thanks. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like that Mallow's just up here digging with me. That's fun.
Oh, yeah. If you need a workbench, I think the easiest way to do it is just with some butcher block and some 4x4. That's what we did.
And it's still holding strong.
It's still holding strong. I never planned for it to be such like a long-lasting thing.
Yeah, we didn't even make a video for it. Like, I think we did it before the channel just to like have a few things.
Have we named your cat yet?
Mallow.
No, but have we named her with a name tag?
Oh, we haven't.
Oh, I might need to go down to the fishing area and fish up a name tag for you.
Mallow doesn't need a name tag.
Yeah, let's see.
You want my fishing rod?
So I have one with unbreaking, lure, and mending. The mending is the really nice one. This has lure 2, the same as mine. So mending. Oh, this is lure 3, even better. I want luck of the sea, though. That's what I want. I need to go get that. Don't come out here, Mallow. No.
Mallow will hang out with me.
Jeb, the color changing sheep. That's awesome. Whoa, Jeb spider!
Oh, get him. He's coming up the stairs. You are not welcome.
No. Ooh, Shamgard. What games are in the queue for In Between Minecraft Dreams? What do you think is next, Katelyn? We could do the Totally Reliable Delivery Service again.
Oh, yeah, I do.
That was fun. Man, the booties in Totally Reliable Delivery Service are second to none.
Those booties are out of control.
They're just like complete booty physics overload.
Oh, if someone didn't watch that stream, that probably sounds pretty weird.
It sounds really weird. It's just people delivering packages, y'all. It's just all about the packages. How do you spell mallow? M-A-L-L-O-W is a pretty good one.
Like marshmallow.
Yeah.
There's a neighborhood cat that we call Toasty Mallow, which is why I got that.
Yeah, you can get them from your local home goods store.
Hey, I found our ceiling.
Oh, nice. That's awesome. Yeah, you can get butcher block from your local home goods store. They have them in a couple different sizes. We're definitely going to get some from our local home goods store
from
in the future.
Local home goods.
It's non-denominational. I mean, we go to Lowe's.
Lowe's is a sponsor.
Sponsoring the door makeover.
Not sponsoring
so like,
the stream.
So I sometimes we'll catch a fish. You see that? It's attached to the fish.
Whoa. That can happen? What happens?
That can happen. Watch this. It kind of jumps at you.
Oh, you hit him.
But I don't think you can, like pull him out.
Can you kill him?
I haven't been able to in the past. I don't think it really does anything.
Oh, that's crazy. I always wondered about that.
Yeah.
Can I walk on the glass?
Yeah.
Hey, oh, I can spy on us. Hey. This can be like our glass top. Oh, Mallow, you need to come back inside. Our glass top, like terrace.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Oh, Mallow, Mallow's up there. Do you need a fish to lure her back in? Here, oh, I'm coming with the fish. I'm coming with the fish.
I got her to sit.
Okay, good. I'll bring a fish to you.
I didn't know she would leave.
We need to like.
I found some coal.
Oh, nice. What we can do is we can make a gate for her for yeah. now, just so that she doesn't yeah. get ahead of herself. All right, here I'll drop some fish for you.
Thanks.
So then you can lure her with it. I'll drop some high quality salmon for you.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, I thought she fell.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. Make her not sit.
I need a switch.
Yeah, now come she should follow
Mallow.
You.
He's silly.
That's so silly.
This is very close to real life when we've had. It doesn't really happen with supervisor because she doesn't really go outside much, but past cats.
Okay, okay, there you Mallow. Go. Should I put like a gate at the bottom of the?
I'll just have her sit downstairs.
Okay, at least while we're expanding.
At least while we're expanding. Yeah. I mean, a home renovation is no place for pets.
No.
Come on, Mallow.
You can do it.
That's good, Mallow. Come on. Okay, here. Come over here. This is comfy over here. Come in here. Oh, look at her run.
Oh,
that's cute. Okay, that's a good spot. Okay. Okay, and now you sit.
Ooh, quick charge. I think that, I wonder if that is, I wonder what quick charge is for. Maybe it's an arrow, or maybe it's the, I don't know. I don't know what it, well, I don't know what it's for.
Did I make shovel? I did, okay.
I need to offload some things.
Yeah.
So blast furnace, that's good for smelting ore, I believe. So I'm going to get that going.
Have they made a leash yet? No, we have not made
Whoa,
a
look
leash.
At how fast that's going. Yeah.
That's awesome. Oh,
smelt,
my God.
Smelt. Quick charge decreases load time on crossbows. I like crossbows. Yeah, we don't have any slime.
Yeah, we gotta go to a swamp.
We haven't made a leash. I don't know if we. Yeah, so Katelyn, if you have a leash, you can lead the cat around.
That's cool.
I don't think we have any leashes yet, though.
Like if we wanted to take her to another house or something.
Yeah, you can like guide her there and everything like that. Yeah.
I'm getting some coal.
I might double check the crops out here, see if the wheat is ready to
yeah,
harvest.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah,
the wheat
yeah,
is ready.
Yeah.
So I can make more cows, so then I can make more
massacres.
Yes. You know? We gotta do what we gotta do. Okay. I have plenty of wheats now.
You know what's weird? The fact that Steve has never despawned, and he's still just up on the front of our house. Is he still there? Can you still see him? I try not to disturb him. I think
there he is.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's too tall up for me to disturb, which is good.
He's too high.
Okay, we can't do that every stream.
Why can't I do that every stream? What if I want to do that every stream?
Okay.
I was about to do it again, but I showed restraint.
Thank you. Everyone thanks you.
You know, I bet there might have been one person who wanted me to sing my beautiful song. Maybe. Yeah, I'm increasing the amount of wheat we have in our fields.
Put them cows.
Yeah, because we had so many potatoes.
Yeah.
I'm also going to see if I can get... Oh, nice. I had one carrot, and now I have two carrots. Soon we will have more carrots.
So should I leave all of this open so we can replace like a huge chunk with glass? Because here's where the mountain naturally starts. I'll wait.
Yeah. All right. There might have been...
And now we're back from outer space. Yeah, you can sing that one.
There might have been some hammer banning.
Hammer banning?
Some banning.
Oh.
In general.
Oh, man.
All right. Night. Might be Tom. Thanks
Night for joining. Tom.
And now we're back.
From outer space. Okay, so quick question.
Quick answer.
Okay, so here's where it connects to our upstairs.
Yeah.
I'm going to build it out that way. Should I leave all of this open for like a glass terrace?
Yes.
Or should I bring it this way?
Let's enclose it with like rails.
Yeah, yeah,
to
yeah.
To make it a balcony.
Like a balcony, yeah.
Yes.
But with like a glass floor.
Yeah, that'd be amazing. I like that a lot. I like that idea a lot.
But,
I like that idea a lot.
Oh, there's so much coal. But my question was like, should I not expand this wall further towards me?
Let's finish this downstairs first. Let's see how much of this we want to turn glass.
Okay.
And then let's build the terrace.
Okay.
And then let's see how much we want to enclose.
Okay.
Yeah, I like that.
Because I don't want to like.
Yeah, because I want to turn this glass too, above. Oh.
Landslide.
So what the damage that you get when that happens is actually. You can't breathe.
Yeah, you suffocate.
Yeah, you suffocate. Can you come home? It's getting late.
Okay, I guess.
Although I want to find some cactus, because evidently, like, a lava pit, that's some danger level right there. But a cactus pit, that's a more safe way to do it.
Two walls high is enough to not let people in, right?
Yeah, that should be fine.
I'll do three. So what about a cactus pit?
A cactus pit is safer than a lava pit.
Cool. Hi. Hello,
supervisor.
You want to hang out? Want to play some Minecraft?
I promise I won't be too loud.
You're wearing shorts. She won't accept that.
I know.
She only likes to be in our laps if we're in pants.
I got rejected.
You got rejected for your shorts.
Can you put all of the coal that you got into Precious?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Maker in Training, how's it going? If you sleep while Mal is walking around, they'll sleep on your chest. Oh, it's just like real life. I love it. Oh, little big boy. Another Houstonian. And Beezy Bold.
In spring. Awesome.
That's cool.
Oh, man, we have so much iron.
Okay, I'll put some stuff in Precious. My Precious. I got 26 for you, baby.
Oh, thank you. Oh, that's a good amount. That's a solid amount. We need a whole, like, you know what? I'm going to take all of these saddles one day, and I'm going to put them in the stable.
That's a good idea, because we don't need those, like, in the chest.
No. I just have too much stuff in my inventory right now to even, like, move that amount of product.
Gotta move that product.
You just accumulate stuff in Minecraft. Acquire hardware. Achieve and unlock. We just have been hoarding so much.
Yeah. Hoarder achievement. Okay, I'll start going this way. I won't dig this wall yet because we haven't decided our glass. You want to make some more glass?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
But so first, easy to get distracted.
But first, I'm going to make more cow babies.
First it's like, aw, and then it's like, oh no.
Oh, the
more cow babies to
kill. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much.
Did I hear the trader or guy?
I'm like, oh, Katelyn, I'm gonna make more sheeps.
Yes.
Oh no. Oh, that's so sad. I only fed one. Only one is in the mood to make babies now.
Gotta fix that.
Oh, I feel bad. Here, let me see if I can just. Oh, preemptively. Nope, I didn't get any.
What do you need? Wheat.
I need wheat.
There's wheat in here.
Did I take it?
And plants. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's wheat. I want to see what color this baby comes out. Pink? Rainbow?
The pink is still in the mood. All right, rainbow. Let's see. Wait.
Come on.
White? What a disappointment.
Lame.
Look at your stupid face.
You can do better than that.
Oh my gosh.
How did chicken get in there?
It can die. It's going to die. I probably threw an egg over there randomly on accident. Oops.
Okay, you want to make some glass?
Oh, yeah, I'll make some glass. Kill the child. Lame. Oh, that's so funny. You don't even need to feed the chickens. They just like infinitely make more chickens. It's like the more chickens they are, the higher rate of chicken production. Hello. Our house is getting more and more legit. I mean, slowly. Some people would already have like a crazy like piston portal and like freaking everything, but I'm happy with the progress we're seeing in our house.
Me too.
You know what?
I love home really renovations. Nice.
You know, we're doing this in survival mode. We don't have time. We can't have those special powers that people have when they're in like creative mode.
Flying around, doing crazy stuff.
Doing crazy stuff.
It's real life.
Real life.
So you're making glass?
Yes.
Thanks.
So the best way to make glass is probably to fire up the old blast furnace and stick some sand in there. I can only make 8 glass right now. I'll go get some more sand for you.
Cool.
Oh, I can't do it here. I have to do it down here, I guess. Okay, and then sand. All right, it's going. Oh, I need to eat. Oh, gosh.
I should eat, too. Did someone leave a command?
Oh, my gosh. People were saying, eat, Evan, eat, Evan, eat, Evan. All right, bye, Maker in Training. Have a good one. Thanks for joining us.
We have a noms. Let's grab some potatoes. How do I take half? Why?
All right, let's see. Where's a good collection of sand? Here's some good sand. You know, we should have a pig farm too, you know?
Yeah.
Actually, or are pigs good at all for anything?
Bake them?
Yeah, but there's no advantage of bacon over anything else. Cause
there's
cows,
always an advantage of bacon.
You're right. That's in real life, though. Because, like, cows, they have the advantage because they also make leather.
Yeah.
Chickens also make feathers.
Yeah. Sheep pigs, also shear.
Pigs, you can ride them if you...
No, that was pretty bad.
No, if you have a carrot, you can direct them. But I don't think it's good.
Oh, yeah. Are they faster than horses? I can't imagine.
I don't think that they're faster than horses. So they're basically useless. Unless I'm missing a point completely and they're used to craft ender chests, which they're not. I was just lying.
Evan tastes like chicken. Evan is friend, not food. Oh. Don't eat Evan. Okay, I get it. I'm reading chats backwards.
Eat Evan.
Is fun.
I have some sand. How much sand do I have? 14 sand. That's something.
Yeah.
I'll bring that back, get that cooking, and I can head out to get some more sand.
Cool.
Because I also want an iron shovel. Yeah, you're a traveling trader. You don't have anything cool for us. I have no emeralds, and your trays aren't the best.
I like your llamas, though. They're fancy.
Oh, Katelyn, you know what? When we save a zombie villager, they like us. Yeah, they like us for a while, and the whole village likes us, and we get a reputation boost, and we get discounted prices, better trades, and everything. Cool. So that's going to be really neat.
So neat. Sounds great.
Okay, I'm making some glass. Is it okay if I use it here, or do you want to use it on your balcony?
Wasn't there a thing where, like, glass sheets, you could get more out of the glass, or is that better for windows?
That's better for windows. Yeah, okay. Window panes.
Yeah, no, this looks great. This is what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Replacing the floor. It's like a glass bottom balcony.
Yeah, so you can, from glass, you can make glass, glass pane. Okay, yeah, so you see how six glass blocks will make 16 glass window panes.
So that's so for our windows, we should use that instead of glass.
Yeah. I'm going to put the glass under structure.
Yeah, I think that makes sense. It's like a house structure.
Well, here, I'm going to go ahead and make some glass panes for you, and then I'm going to give them to you so that you can move them. You can use that for the top.
Yeah.
For looking out. So then you have... Katelyn, you can make different color window panes.
Ooh.
Yeah, blue glass panes, all sorts of things.
That sounds cool. Yeah, like that's
really cool. Yeah, we probably don't need pigs, people are saying.
Okay.
Yeah.
Your instinct was right.
Yeah.
Your pig stinked. Oops.
Okay. I'm gonna bring the glass window panes over here to you, and I'm going to go ahead and drop them on the ground.
Cool.
So you can use them on this wall right here.
Cool. What, on the wall? I thought I was going to use them on the floor. Wait, where am I putting them?
So here, pick these up before they despawn. Right there. And I was thinking you could use them right here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Here, try it out. I want to watch you install them. I want to watch.
That's snow. Da, da, da. I'm going to go there. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Do I do it like here?
Probably. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Yay! Much more efficient.
Much more efficient.
Yeah, we weren't doing that the best. We could have gotten more than double the output.
Yeah, you know.
Noobs. My structural. There you go. Let's see. What else can I do around here that's not... I know what I can do. Cook potatoes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oops.
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
It's okay. Yeah. It's so at least it's not as precious.
I'll go slow. There we go.
Nice. Oh man, this is looking so good. Should we make the windows too tall?
Yeah, I think we should.
Another thing I could do that might be good or might be a lame idea is I could put doors here.
It's getting late. We should probably sleep.
Should I put doors between our first and second floors? No.
Can we sleep? I don't really want to like rebuild my walls.
Yeah, let's just sleep.
Let's just sleep. I don't think
we're going to be fine. Famous last words. Oh my gosh, without AC, it'd be 90 plus in the room. No. You need that AC. Oh, you need that AC, y'all.
That's crazy.
Yeah, the AC in our workshop has been amazing.
Oh, so nice. It'd be really hard to film without it.
Katelyn, I'm going to go ahead and make a few more chests so then we can kind of fully flush out that wall. You know what I mean?
Yeah, sounds good. We might as well. I mean, we can't like over-categorize, you know what I'm saying?
No. I know what you're saying. There we go. Now look at that. That's a whole wall of chests.
Nice. That looks nice. It's like our cabinet wall.
Yeah. Nice. Nice. Let's see. Is there anything else I should be cooking?
More glass?
We have 9 diamond. I wonder what we should use that for. Basic. I've almost cleared out my whole inventory. That's nice.
You can come up here and help me dig.
I was going to harvest the sugar cane.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure if... Oh. So you can't sell anything to the wandering trader, which stinks. Because I want to make money, not spend money.
Yeah, business.
Business. Hey! So that's blue ice. Man, blue ice is expensive. So expensive. So pricey. Don't want to harvest in that area because I don't want to accidentally punch the harvester in the face with some sugar cane.
Yeah. That'd be bad.
Wow. I was reading the chat and I almost walked into lava with everything.
Oh my gosh. Oh, don't even. Don't even. The chat's great and all, but please.
I have a magical fishing rod. I got some good stuff.
I know. I just can't emotionally go through losing things again. Too much.
Noms. Oh, you know what I want to do, Katelyn? I want to find some dark walnut or whatever, some dark oak, and I want some mega trees.
Yeah.
But I also, they make different doors. They make different hardware. Everything that they do is different. It's like a whole different, it's not just like a different color.
Oh,
it's like,
really?
Like all of the wooden doors look differently.
Oh,
like
that's cool.
Spruce doors. Like,
do we need to go to the jungle to get them?
No, they're just in another part of the normal biome. We just haven't found them yet.
Mm.
Yeah. Da, 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 da.
Got moves like Jagger in your head?
Yep. Conversations about different heat units, Celsius, Fahrenheit, and then feet units.
Heat units, feet units.
Yep. I agree that the metric system makes a lot more sense, though.
Oh, it does. Totally.
Very much so. Okay, so I can make a whole bunch more books, I believe. Because I have paper. Oh, no, I need more leather. I need to go another rampage. I can make a whole bunch more paper, though. I'll go ahead and do that. Okay. Paper. I'm just going to say craft stack. Oh my gosh, I have so much paper.
Making paper. Look at me.
Should we go on an adventure stream, Katelyn?
Or you mean we keep within this stream?
Yeah.
Let's keep this one simple. We've already been streaming for almost 2 hours.
Yeah, you're
right. We'll adventure next time.
Yeah, there are caves. We want to adventure out. There's some caves out here that where we've kind of located them, but we just need to like dive into them. We even had that one cave where we went all down all the way to the bottom, and then we kind of left Oh, because we found the Kevin cave.
Yeah, yeah. We need to go explore Kevin's cave more.
The next adventure, like the next really active stream we're going to do, we're going to rescue Kevin from his imprisonment.
Yeah.
That's the very next stream we're going to do.
Yeah. We haven't forgotten about you, Kevin. We've just been distracted.
Plants. Structural. Yada, yada. We also need to plant some trees and harvest some trees in some upcoming maintenance stream.
Yeah.
Because we're running like, we made a lot of trees at one point and we harvested all of them and then they ran out.
Running low on wood.
Yeah, that we'll do in a truly, truly offline stream because no one really just wants to watch us like plant a bajillion trees and then cut them all down.
I don't know. We thought the stream would be not super fun for people either.
Yeah, that's true.
Of course, we have a hard time not adventuring, at least in some small way. Ooh, look at this big clearing. Oh, that's so nice.
So nice.
So nice.
Sorry, I wasn't looking. Can you show me again? Oh, wow. That's very nice. Thank you. I like it a lot. Yeah, I'm glad you're keeping me focused on like the objective of the stream. The objective of the stream was to like, you know, make some progress on the maintenance type stuff.
Yeah.
And this is looking really nice.
Thank you.
Okay, here, you know, I'm going to finish this glass ceiling.
Yeah, I have two more panels.
Oh, nice. Because I have a decent amount of glass. No, for the ceiling.
Oh, for the ceiling. Okay.
Yeah. Want me to make some more panels
for
you?
Yeah, it's so close. You don't have to right now.
I'll make one more set of panels for you. So then you can have that and you can get the sides and stuff with that. Cool. I have 16 panels now. Precious. Get me some iron. It was so funny when we look back on the past streams and we're like, ooh, we have this now. And now I'm like, yeah. That's so like noob level.
I think it'd be cool to make this a window too.
Oh yeah, that'd be really cool. What should we do about this column right here? Should we leave that stone? I think so.
I think the column should be stone probably.
Yeah.
Because we'd have to like make the whole thing glass.
Yeah. Should I extend the glass this way too? I think so.
Yeah, whatever you think looks good, I'm down. More glass is always better, you know?
Yeah.
What did we get?
Getting an upgrade. Oh. What's that?
I don't know.
Time to mine. Okay. I don't know why we're getting those, but sure. Whoa, Jigglyfly Joe! Jiggy Fly Joe is raiding with a party of 12. Thanks for joining us, guys. How
thanks,
are y'all?
What up?
Are we proobs or pro noobs or noobros? Hello, hello. People like proobs.
It's, you know, less effort to say.
Yeah. I really like our divided farm now.
Me too. It feels less chaotic.
Yeah. Okay. All of that's looking pretty good. It's not time for a harvest of the wheat yet.
Yeah, come here.
Hey, Maker and Geek. Glad you like the new upgraded place. It's a work in progress still. You know, we're getting there. But we're making progress. We have a partial library complete, you know? Caitlin's working on the second story. Yes. We have a blast furnace now. A blast furnace. And we have a wall of storage.
Yes. I like the storage wall.
Maybe I should help you up here on the second level. Oh, here you go. Let me drop you these glass panes.
Thanks.
Whoops. Oh, no, don't do that.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome, you. Okay, nice, nice. Should we make it two?
No. Yeah, I mean, I'm down. Let's start with one. You know?
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, we could do, and I only have seven left, so I'll fill it with stone for now.
This is so interesting because there's lights down here. This upper area is lit also.
Oh, that's cool.
That's really cool. Very neat. Okay, time to go to bed.
Oh yeah, bedtime, bedtime.
Responsible adults, yeah.
I fell down the stairs.
Irresponsible adults. Okay. I'm going to help you craft up here. You know what I want to do? I'm going to put a... I know this is dumb.
Are you going to put a crafting table up there?
I'm going to put a crafting table up there.
I know it.
It's because you know me so well.
That's true. I wasn't sure the best way to do the entrance to here. Like, I'm wondering, should we just build this... I don't know. Because it's kind of like an awkward corner entrance.
I like the size. This is a nice size.
Okay. So do you think stop building for now? I mean, this is just into the mountain, so we can't have any more light. So it seems like a pretty good size. But we should do some sort of entrance onto our terrace and then maybe like a fence right here, like a little ledge.
I think let's do the entrance right here.
Oh, and block off that other area?
Block off that other area. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Because it's like more centered a little bit.
But then it's like, what's up? If I block this off, how can we just have like a little two square thing?
Maybe we just like cap that off, just like block that off,
break the glass.
Yeah, sorry.
What if we just build this out two more blocks?
But then we'd have to break this glass if we want to keep it square. Or we could just not have it be square and have a little
here. I have an idea.
Okay,
it'll at least like make a little bit more visual sense because it won't be such a tiny little nook. You know?
Yeah, we can make that the bathroom. We can put a composter in the
poop
corner.
With a view. And we could make this more glass windows. I'm just like all about windows.
No, here, let's enclose it. Let's enclose it.
What?
Let's enclose it like this. Like that. Right? Because that looks nice.
Yeah, what do you think I was doing?
Oh, I don't know.
I was going to put glass right here.
Oh, yeah. That looks nice. I'll go get some stairs. Kay. Busy Bold 91. We did get a new Starbucks cup. I think that's it right there.
Yeah.
Yay.
We did.
Was that you that sent it?
Someone sent it to us.
Yeah, we were wanting to do a post because we got multiple cups to replace to replace Caitlin's cup.
Know.
It was really nice.
It was super nice.
Yeah. Let's see.
There we go. Yeah, that's nice.
Busy Bold, if you're sending a fan art piece that you custom made, that'd be awesome too.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
Yeah. I don't think you need the glass pane in that corner right there.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. Like blocking it, I liked it open, but I didn't know if I needed it. I was gonna start with like doing them here.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I can't tell if that's open or closed, but you know, looks nice.
You know, let's wrap it. Let's wrap it a little bit right there. So go ahead and put two more right there, and then that'll look nice.
That will look nice.
Yeah, that'll be nice. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and then the same on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice. I like that.
I like that a lot.
I'm out of glass.
Oh, no. Well,
sorry. We need two more squares.
I'll make some stairs here. Oh, this is looking real nice. We'll put a fence here and everything. It's going to be nice.
I like it. I guess we need to decide what to do with that, with the whole second story.
I don't know. Because we already have our library.
Oh yeah, we do, Shay, we do need to replace the cobble with something that looks nice. But you know, it works for now. We'll have a
okay, well, look at that. I did the stair all the way across. That looks nice.
Oh, that does look nice.
You know,
I can walk up the stairs to here.
No, but like it just like looks nice visually.
It does look nice.
Oh, thanks for the cheer.
Tristan, thank you for the cheer.
This may or may not make a highlight.
At first we were thinking it wouldn't be a highlight, but then we started doing more interesting stuff. Like rainbow deer.
Anyone will be able to watch this later on, just via Twitch. You know what I mean?
So it might be a highlight on the gaming channel.
We will highlight this entire full thing, but we may not highlight it as a highlight on Evan and Katelyn Gaming.
Yeah.
Because the editors... The editors still have a lot to catch up on.
Yeah, it'll be a while till they could get to this anyway. I'm going to put some doors.
Yeah.
Nice. Should I go make some fence?
I have a decent amount of fence already made.
Oh, sweet. Yeah. With you?
No.
Okay. In the structural?
Yes. So
I see we have a few oak fence, gate, oak fence.
Yeah, oak fence. So 12, that's not that much. So Katelyn, what I want to do is I want to add pressure plates to both of these, to the doors on the inside and on the outside.
Yeah.
Just because ain't nobody got time for that. So what I'm going to do is move these steps forward one, so then there's room for a pressure plate on either side of the door.
I wonder how my fence is going to work next to your steps. That last one, I might need to make it a block.
Yeah, make it a block. Yeah, just remove it and then put the fence there. Yeah, that makes sense. Or you can delete the other block too, actually.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, then just make it go around town. Oh, here. No, I know what I'll do. Let me come and help.
I'll just start over here.
Yeah, I know what to do. There we go. Now that looks finished.
Great. I used up all my fence.
I thought that had 14.
Oh, wait. That was some I already had on.
I was like, oh, man. That was not as epic.
So you want me to just continue this? Oh, I see.
So we pay the editors per video. And we try to restrict ourselves to a certain amount, a certain length of stream.
Yeah, meaning we should probably stop soon. Usually we try to cap it at 2 hours. So
hey, this is pretty much perfect. This is 2 hours. You know what?
Yeah. And look, we have a door now.
Oh, my gosh.
We have a fence.
Oh my gosh.
I'm going to put some lights.
I'll put some lights.
Okay.
All right, so I have three pressure plates.
But we got one light. Looks so good. So we need some glass and some more torches, but you know.
It's a work in progress.
Yeah, I'll make some more torches. This? Yeah. It's pretty cool. 1, 2, 3. And here. 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
Sweet.
Oh, yes. See, that's how I want my doors to work.
Me too. I don't want to click anything.
Don't want to click anything.
Don't make me click
it. Automatically open for me, please.
Sweet. Well, I feel like this is a pretty good place to end it. I mean, aside from like the glass we didn't finish, should we just put some stone there so people don't get in? We like forget about it.
Where is that?
Right here. I'll just put two for now. We'll know to make those glass later.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this. We got a balcony.
That's awesome.
This is awesome.
Glass
We're
floor
so
balcony.
Fancy. Glass floor partially completed.
Yeah.
We have like a lot of nice things going on. We have a whole second story for things and stuff.
I don't even know what things and stuff we're going to do up here.
Have a dance party with all of our chickens.
G-Fly Joe, thanks for the cheer.
All right. I think that this is a great place to conclude things.
I think so, too. It was a fun stream.
It was a fun stream. We have more bookshelves right here. Our house is more organized. We have more shelves. We have
a rainbow sheep.
We have a rainbow sheep.
And a lame white sheep.
Our animals are more organized now. Some of them have been harvested for parts. We had a killing party. I mean, resource gathering party.
Slaughter.
A slaughter. All right, guys. Well, thank you for joining us on this stream. It was an interesting experiment to try to do a chill stream, which ended up not being chill. But
it was still pretty chill.
All right, you guys. We'll look forward to seeing you next time. Bye. Bye.